Mall operators have agreed to adjust their operational hours to ease traffic congestion this holiday season. Johnson Manaba joins us on the line for the details of that. Johnson.
Hi, Ron. Good afternoon. The Metropolitan Manila Development Authority, or MMDA, and mall operators in the National Capital Region on Wednesday agreed to adjust mall hours this holiday season to alleviate traffic congestion. MMDA officials and mall operators in NCR met in Pasig City to discuss ways to help reduce traffic in the metro in the coming months. MMDA Chairman Attorney Roman Duarte said all malls in the NCR will open by 11 a.m. starting November 18. Representatives of major malls expressed their willingness to follow the adjusted mall hours. But MMDA said it is up to the mall operators to extend their operating hours to accommodate last-minute mall shoppers. According to the MMDA, there are 131 malls in Metro Manila, of which 29 are located along EDSA. ARTES also announced that effective November 18 until Christmas Day, all road diggings will be temporarily suspended to avoid traffic congestions in major thoroughfares. From December 26 to January 2, 2025, the MMDA will allow road works of public utilities and DPWH 24/7. Based on the MMDA data, as of September 2024, the vehicle volume count along EDSA have reached 421,000 a day. ARTA said the previous speed of about 20 to 21 kph along EDSA is now down to just about 19 kph on the northbound lane and around 18 kph on southbound lane. Mall operators said they would issue corresponding advisories on their social media pages to announce their final adjusted mall hours. Meanwhile, deliveries of shopping mall operators shall only be allowed during nighttime from 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. the following day, except for perishable goods such as food and ice. Further, Chairman Artis said that the MMDA will request the Department of Transportation to extend the public transport system's operating hours, especially the EDSA bus carousel, LRT and MRT, to accommodate late-night commuters and mall employees. Ron.